hostages.
Yes, James.
The wait is long and heavy too, despite what you're accustomed to. I know life moves on, that's what scares me so. I've no intentions of letting go.
I think I understand what people mean to each other.